Good morning, children. How are you all? Are you fine, ma? Okay. Today we are going to learn the exercise 6. Already we completed up to exercise 5. Now we are going to start exercise 6. Okay, children. First one, the successor of. The successor of 5999 is. What is the successor of that number? What is that number? 5999. What is the successor of that number? Children, if you observe that, what is meant by successor? Successor means the number which comes after the given number. For example, I am saying the number 4. What is the successor of 4? You can say that what is the successor of 4 means 4 after what number you will get that you will say 5. As to what is the successor of 10? You will say 11. What is the successor of 15? You will say 16. So successor means after number. How you will get the after number? By adding 1 to the given number. Successor means after number. What is meant by successor? After number. After number. So 5999 plus 1. What we get? 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. Again 9 plus 1, 10. And 5 plus 1, 69. So what is the successor of 5999? 6000. What is the successor of 5999? 6000. Next one. Ten more than 40 tens. Ten more than 40 tens. Ten more than 40 tens. Is how much? Illusion ma. What is 40 tens? First, before that you have to know. What is 1 10? 1 10 is 10. 2 tens 20. 3 tens 30. Like the 10 tens 100. 20 tens 200. So here they asked 40 tens. 40 tens nothing but 400s. 40 tens nothing but 400. So 10 more than that 40 tens. 400 plus 10. Nothing but 410. Third one. The place value of 9, the place value of 9 in 9042 is. What is the place value of 9 they are asking? If you observe, if you write the place values on the number, you will get it. So what are those ones? Tens, hundreds, thousands. So 9 is at thousands place. Na? So what is the place value of 9? 9000. What is the place value of 9? 9000. 9000. Next one. Rewrite in ascending order. Rewrite in ascending order. How you will rewrite in ascending order? What is meant by ascending order? Writing the given numbers in order of smallest to greatest, we call it as ascending order. Arranging the numbers from smallest to greatest, we call it as ascending order. So here they are given the numbers. What are those numbers? Rewriting ascending order. Rewriting ascending order. They are given the numbers. What are those? 3,598, 3,985, 3,885. They are asking us to write these numbers in ascending order. What is meant by ascending order, children? Ascending order means arranging the numbers from smallest to greatest. Here, which is small of all, we have to think. Okay? See the numbers, what they are given for us? 3,598, 3,985, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, 3,885, that is the smallest of all. Next one,
they are asking. Okay, see this. 8, 9 plus 9, 18.
8 plus 1, 9, 98. 98 contain how many tens, children? 9 tens plus 8 ones. 9 tens plus 8 ones. So what left? 8. Next one, 9th one. 12 into 5 equal to 10 into something. What is 12 fives in 12 table? 12 fives. What is 12 fives, children? 12 fives, 16. So, this 60 can be written as 10 into something. This 60 can be written as 10 into something. So, what is that number? So, if you divide this 60 with 10, you will get the answer. What is that? 6. What is that? 6. Next one. 10th one. 2010 minus a number equal to 1110. See the question, I will repeat you once again. I will repeat you 9th sum once again, children. You will get some confusion regarding to this. Okay, what is this 12 fives? What is 12 fives? 60. But here the question, what they asked is 10 into something equal to that 60 they are asking. That means in 10 table when it comes 60. So if you divide the number 60 with 10, you will get the answer. So 60 divided by 10, 0 get cancelled, nana. So answer is 6. So 10 6 are 60, 12 5 are 60. Both are given with the equal to symbol. Yes, ma'am? Both are equal only? Yes. Next. 2010 minus a number equal to 1110. So 2010. This is the bigger number. They are asking, if you subtract a number from 2010, we will get 1110. That means this bigger number 2010 minus 1110. If you subtract, means you will get the answer. 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Next, 0 minus 1, not possible. So now you have to borrow. If you borrow, means you have to borrow from the before number. Yes, ma'am? What is the before number? 2. 2 means if you borrow 110 from 2, so it becomes 1 and the next number becomes 0 plus 10, 10. 10 minus 1, 9. So answer is 900. Okay, children, again I will repeat you this thing. 2010 minus a number equal to 1110. That means if you subtract one number from 2020, you will get 1110. How you will write it? By subtracting 1110 from 2010. So 2010 minus 1110, you will get 900 after subtract. Okay, children? Okay, ma. This is 6th exercise also completed. In the next session, we will go through exercise 7. Okay? Up to then, and I am sending the notes to you. See the notes properly and write it very carefully. Okay? That syllabus write very carefully. Don't write any mistakes regarding to that syllabus. Okay, children? Till then, goodbye, ma. Take care of your health.